Live. Okay, so we're back. We have our Psylab up and we're gonna get a Psy operative in 10 days. I guess I just kind of realized that I took this for granted now. The enemy will probably have this for the rest of the game.
Big risk getting inside Advent. Enough for me to believe he's loyal to our cause. There may still be a few skeptics in the movement, but we've got bigger things to worry about than a man on the screen.
On the contrary, he's the man on the screen who gives us information and missions, so I would be very worried if I could. Ooh, sectopods. Lovely. Wow, these are really expensive. Too expensive. Or... you know what, this is actually really good, the more I think about it. So, let's take this, because we can always just decrypt more of the data pads. We have tons of them to get more intel. Just autofill the squad. And let us promptly and immediately get rid of all these people. Maybe I want to keep Nebu, and because it's a sectopod, right? Colorful mind may be useful. Combat protocol. Gremlin Mark IIs. Sweetville, because we need more medics. Gurn. Eco. And cactus. Yeah, we need grenades. Oh hell, do we... like, no one has the ability to hack opponents, so... All the same, I think we'll keep with these people. Yeah, take the plasma. Pyrogen. And nanomed... oops, what? Pyrogen. Nanomed kit. Meanwhile... a myth shall be getting the one with the shield... shall be the one with the shield vest. Or, no. What am I doing? Eco. Take the shield, you need it. Flashbang. Alright. And I believe we are good. So, let us go. Operation Lost Fist.
One of our contacts in the Resistance tipped us to an Advent transport they managed to disable when it passed through as part of a larger convoy. Advent security forces are already moving to gather their assets, but we've got a shot at finding something valuable here. We'll have to secure the area. Recover the gear and eliminate any enemy resistance.
So we'll be deploying in the outback. In the middle of the desert, pretty much. Yeah, now we just gotta play the waiting game. Alright, so as we saw, there was a shield bearer, a priest, and just a bunch of advent flunkies. We'll make a strike.
Understood. Contacts!
Two groups. Okay, it might actually benefit us to seek higher ground, because as it stands, if we just go cover to cover, that will be... if we go cover to cover, it could devolve very quickly into trench warfare, where... we run the risk of destroying all the valuable stuff we came for, so see if we can't get to the cliffs. We can only devote a few people to the cliffs, at best.
Support order acknowledged.
Probably the snipers, and then see if we can't draw them away from this stuff, like put them here and here, into the cars we can safely blow up. Let's move Nebu later then. Let's see who else we can get up there. Shotgunners, no. Amif. I like that spot.
I'm all over it.
Sweetville cannot move very far. You have a shotgun. Don't like that. Don't like that at all. Oh fuck. We have more spider suits we should be giving out. At the same time, let's start to envelop them a little. Have a small rear group, mostly phantoms, go to the back. Grenadier per side.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Wait, what the? I saw a red, saying I would be flanked, like, over... Oh, never mind. Thought I saw one over here, like, facing this direction, meaning there was another group over there. But, I was probably just paranoid.
Point the way, damn it!
Okay, Vipers. Gurn. That may be an idea. Just hop on top of that, kick ass. Gurn will be part of the flanking force. Oh, Mega Strike. Oh, why do you have DMR? Mickey.
Moving to designated position.
Let's move the Legend up, because he can't steady his gun. There's no point to making him wait. Let's put Wizard there. Sweetville. Put Nebu up there.
We are your genetic destiny.
Sure, Nebu. Much better. This composition of this team is only one sniper, which I am all right with.
Stepping off.
Fuck me if this doesn't turn out good. Okay. Alright, just gonna tell him to burrow. He can't take cover, so it's the only way he can really hide. Cactus. You are all. Medic to the left side, medic to the right. Doesn't exactly have anywhere to go. It's just Overwatch. Yeah, no doubt my reveal. That might work though.
Don't ask for a lot, but all right, you do ask for a lot.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Gurn is going to be moving, so lots of good stuff. A sea grenade canister is just general supplies. Good stuff. All right. We're just going to Overwatch Garden. You're going to be moving, so. Oh boy. Okay, they're all moving to the left. There's a sectopod, I think. Okay, so we are pretty out of position, but the thing is, but the important part is they've been drawn away from the convoy proper, so it's all right. At least I think it's all right. Or is it alright? would have been better if they walked over here. Yep, you know what? We're just going to be hearing the sound of buzzsaws for a couple minutes, but that is far too useful to not use. And the legend himself. Ooh, I'm tempted. Too tempted. Where's Nemo?
Okay.
Yeah, do that. We can handle, like, we have enough people over here that they're not an issue. One grenade here, one grenade for those guys, and good to go. We just need to de-armor them a bit, debuff them. Bill, ah, oh, damn it, Bill. Ooh. You got two. They weren't set off. That's interesting. Let's set them off. Because I want to use Cactus's abilities more. Get the most out of Killzone. Nice. And we ended, got the sound to end. Win-win. Ooh. Oh man, so many targets. So little time. Cereal. Oh, for every kill we get with this. Interesting. Very interesting. But we need to let other people get kills, so... So I'm gonna throw that. Wait, for every kill we make with the bayonet, not even the main gun? That's... odd. Oh god, oh. This could work. I hear the sectopod. Who has holo targeting? You go. Alright, so not as far as Wizard can go, but can we spot the Sectopod? No. Wait, I guess a better question is, why do I even want to? Those are supplies we need. Nebu, you have the skull, Jack. Ooh, Mark Twain. Get good. Give him a taste of Mr. Fluffles. What? Guess that doesn't count as a kill. That's bizarre. It's really goddamn bizarre. Alright, Jasmine. Just need you to do a little bit of saturation. Where are you hitting? Oh. Alright, Commander Wu, just... Yeah. Go. What? What? Why did he get hit? It didn't say he would. That's fucking bizarre.
I had fingers, he'd be crossed.
Oh, 55. Shit. Alright, Cook, get a kill. Save Josh for last. To 79. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Nebu does not need to kill, you don't need to kill, you don't need to kill. Oh, none of you guys do. Do it, Gendril. Take out the Andromedon. Yeah.
Target building.
Mm-hmm. would be sad if it didn't hit. But it did. Right, good, Josh.
Das war echt gut.
Get good. That's what I imagined she said. Alright, Mickey's just gonna grab that and then he's gonna run. Advanced stock and superior speed. I can live with that. Don't wanna set off the sectopod though.
Absolutely.
Yeah. It's only 4.
We fight as one.
I hear the sectopod orientating. Let's get Omega Strike over here. Don't want them detected. Sectopod in sight, Vipers in sight. Nice cactus, very nice. I didn't think he still had any ammo. Oh no, he was like 9, doesn't he? Yeah, be awesome. Yeah, Cactus is fired. That's 8 shots, I guess. He's done pretty good. Very nice. Nebula's injured, though. Ooh, the legend. Ah.
Fire's getting close here.
Sorry, Kinley. Alright, Sweetville. just a friend healing a friend. I was just... not sure if that's picture worthy, but... alright, Legend himself. Gotta be awesome. So I guess using even special abilities cancels serial. I mean, it makes sense, they weren't planning for that to work, but still. We just need one more kill. Yeah, Ash, why don't you go do that? Damage the sectopod. You know, I just realized when we finish this mission and get the sectopod, we should be able to research it and get to Gremlin Mark 3s, which can do even more damage. Like that. Because robotic enemies get double damage from combat protocol. And combat protocol bypasses any and all shields or armor. Sweetville. Ooh, thought you actually hit me. Oh. Kinda did. Oh, that's not a bad move. Go on, Nico. Does that mean I got... oh, the body just disappeared. Probably overextending ourselves a bit much. That would be nice. What would be nicer is for you to hit this cactus. We need to work on the armor of this thing. Take it down.
Here I come.
Kimley could mark the target. Or no, Hugo can. And still get rid of some armor. Because hollow targeting is awesome. Focus fire. Should have done that first. No matter. Who else can strip some armor off? Actually want to work on this guy, or just murder him. That works. And a free shot. I will take that. And I'm not flanking any of these guys, so let's finish off the sectopod. Oh, I was gonna say, are you gonna give me another free hair trigger? Destroyed her cover. Yes, please. Nice, Kimley. Very nice. See if we can't get him to flank.
I'm going.
Move her up there. See if we can't get more side shots. Put him on Overwatch. That's the best shot you're gonna get against the Archon. Because I know if I put her in Overwatch, the Archon's gonna move and she'll get a minus 15 penalty because it's Overwatch.
I can handle that.
That would be good for next turn.
I got me.
Just Overwatch. You don't quite have a move I can use. We test out Gurn's mind weapon again as charges and he misses. Because he's a little bitch. Alright, Gurn. Down, the game crashed. Don't ask me why that happens. Yeah, we're just gonna wait a little bit. Hey, you know, I kind of did mention this at the beginning of this playthrough, is that a lot of shit will go wrong. So if you guys wanted a less jittery and stuff playthrough, you should have watched my last playlist. All right, launch it again. Okay, so we load. And we launch it. Alright. So, with the Sectopod out of the way, that is the biggest threat gone. The Vipers can become annoying, but as soon as they bind to someone, they're out of cover, so you should be able to mop them up pretty easily, even if they bind, even if they all successfully bind. Oh god, no. Yeah, you guys see that flickering red thing? That should not be happening. Let's just load it again. It's gonna start flickering, isn't it? Ah, okay, it's much better now. Okay. Oh, so it just started at the beginning of this turn. What do we do? I remember Gurn moving up here. Yeah, every time I encounter a graphical glitch, I notice that all the kill counters are reset. Gurn, see if you can't get this guy at least. Ooh, nice. Out. No. have this guy. Would it be better to actually do that? Because it still strips off 2 armor. And it touches the car, so it'll probably blow up the car. Boom. And nab them. Yeah. While that would nail him, cannot guarantee she would survive that. 7 to 9. What? Oh, no. Commander Wu needs to move up to here to use focus fire on the sectopod. And we need to start moving. We're gonna move them up here. So that they can get into range next turn to do something, hopefully. And they both have running gun. And looks like Nebu, for whatever reason, was not healed from last turn. Okay. Just gotta wait for that to fly back, and then Mickey will perform his action. Just fire a shotgun at the thing. I guess the second one has to go, and okay. Whew. Oh boy.
No hay problema, jefe.
Go there, Jasmine. She would so kindly. Can she target anyone from there? No. She cannot. That is a shame. We may have to switch things up. The legend himself, then, should have used cereal before moving. No matter. Oh no. Can't nail them all, but got rid of one guy. Or 100. See if you can't get the armor off the sectopod. Which is a bad idea. Okay, target scan. What's more important, the Andromedon or a guy I've forgotten? Oh well, we can get both. Why choose? Trigger. No, it's just a bad idea. Nice, Jasmine. Yeah, dang it. Just take out the Viper, Kimley. It was 76, but if you hit, you'll probably kill him. Nice.
Red neutralized.
You should kill him. Ooh, yeah. That's what I like to see. Who's it going for? Oh, it might do blazing pinions. Yeah. Might be the first time this playthrough it's done that.
Cover the place.
Yeah, those wings aren't just for show. They're missile batteries. Ah, he's too big for you. Oh no, that's gonna suck. Ooh, I did not think about that. Blazing pinions, so those missiles, they'll hit no matter what, even if I kill them. But it's also landing right on a bunch of these. All of the supplies that we wanted. Alright, Gurren, you have lightning reflexes. Awesome sauce. It just went underneath your armpit. You need to find a way to upgrade Gurren's weapon. Ah, the hell? Oh, it's trying to attack itself. Stop hitting yourself.
What is it factible?
Cactus. Very nice. Cactus has gotten a lot of kills this this mission. Ooh, very nice. Four damage. Four damage. And let's...
Roger.
Let's give the kill to Swain. Drop to the ground. Yeah, I see that. Kunjosh does not need that. Lyle. Nice.
A faux pas, if nothing else.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Alright. 23 enemies, that only took 4 turns, but we have 2 wounded. One from friendly fire, that probably shouldn't have happened. Yeah. Ooh, Gendril made the most attacks. Cactus, unsurprisingly, dealt the most damage with his amazing kill zone. Nebu, under the most fire, and he was hit by acid. But he looks pretty chirpy for someone who's hit by acid. Common RNG worshippers. Yes, I imagine most of that came from Cactus making a bunch of shots that weren't that great. But he still made them, which is awesome. Really awesome. He's not going to get over his fear of the Sky Ranger anytime soon, I feel. Iku. Actually, Iku would be a girl, wouldn't she? Or does it not matter, because they all seem to be monogendered. Yeah, I've had this happen. Yeah, that's good. Lots of supplies, lots of enemy corpses. Alloys are good. This is good. This is good. And finally, I think we can finish the Advent Priest. So we unlocked a Sectopod breakdown, superior PCS speed, and advanced stock.
I'm still hard at work on the current research priority, Commander.
Let's just get this.
I'll direct our efforts towards the new research project immediately, Commander. Once we've made progress, I'll send word.
Codename Medicus, October 14th, 2035. The Advent Priest is one of the few Advent soldiers that utilize their Psi abilities, using psionics to mend wounds and provide battle assistance to their allies. I'm just rewording some of it because that doesn't make any sense. We still have a fair amount of intel, I feel. So, we're just gonna jump into a Sectopod breakdown.
From what I've been told, our troops took to calling this large robotic unit a Sectopod, under the initial assumption that it was being controlled by a sectoid pilot. On closer inspection, we can see that is not the case. Not unlike the mechanized Advent units, which were likely derived from the Sectopod itself. This machine seems to be entirely autonomous. Advent has made steady progress in convincing the remaining civilian populace to migrate to their city centers, with the propaganda campaign providing a constant stream of reminders as to the benefits of migration. They have maintained a steady influx of new converts. Unfortunately, most of these unwitting refugees have little idea what they are truly signing up for.
Alright, so Mickey gets Deadeye and Rapid Fire. Guardian doesn't... I don't think it'll work well for shotgunners. Lyle, you get Running Gun, which is awesome. And Killzone, I feel it would be better for you. You hold an area and yeah, essential for Killzone, pretty much a stock. Let's get you an advanced scope. You need to change a couple things. Strike. That weapon did not help you. You want a stutter mag. Also a mag pistol. And someone's DMR is floating around the armory. Is it Hugo's? No. Hugo has his. I'm gonna name him. Yeah, wrong universe reference, but I don't know. He seems like the type that would name the gun that. So then who? Ah. It's your gun. Someone's shotgun. The Legend of I mean, wait, I already have Legend in the name, so, trying to remember. Adobe Killer. She edited videos a lot. That's shit. That wasn't Adobe. You didn't use... Yeah, that was Adobe. Fuck it. Adobe Killer. So that is your weapon. The shard gun is yours, maybe? If it is, well, it's getting colored. It becomes Mind Sparker. Okay. So we have way more kernels than these guys. And can't fix that. Untouchable. That's nice. Volatile mix, since nothing else makes a whole lot of sense. Bonfire. We do not need more alloys. Intel would be cool. But, still... Well, no. We can spend... Wait, we don't even need intel. Let's go to the black market, see what's up.
Avenger plotting new course.
The Africa continent bonus sounds nice, but, not now. Gotta make our way to North America. Oh yes, they're finally interested in just regular Advent troop corpses. It's gonna sell almost all of it. Almost all of it. Berserker corpses. They're worth a lot. We have more PCSs, don't we? Yeah, it's 200. Vintel, what can we buy? We do not need another engineer. Superior scope would be nice. Won't lie. 160 supply for 45 Vintel is not bad. And again, we can spend intel all day, I feel.
Setting course for Western Europe.
And we can pretty much connect with the rest of the globe, if need be. Oh, mind shielding. So flashbangs are worthless. Yay. We have two more spider suits.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander. It is unfortunate, Commander, that your recent efforts have proven to be so mediocre.
Oh, well, fuck you. You know, look at this. Look at this, and then look at this. Oh, it's probably the retaliation thing. Alien worm, we need to stop that.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Central claims to have seen one of these things up close back in the day. Despite a lot of speculation, there was no pilot to be found once we pried it open.
Gremlin Mark 3s. Yeah, let's continue researching this.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Commander?
Let's buy this. Just buy one. I can think of a couple people who'd want that. But now that we're rich, let's just get a bunch of these. Yes. It's not a lot, but alright, it can go a long way, really. Ranger. Attacks against flanked enemies deal +3 damage. It's 200. Oh god. +2 armor piercing sword attacks. Yeah, let's just get the cheaper ones because these are, oh god, expensive. Gun kata. +1 damage to all sidearms. Biggest booms, explosives can now inflict critical damage. Rifleman fire support. That's good. Bonus 10%. Yeah, that's... I don't think that's worth 200. This is worth 200, but that's very also expensive. What did I just buy if, Wait. Biggest boom. What? Does that only affect one class? I doubt it. It just seems like grenades. It's inflict. I just wasted that. I'll accept it. Integrated warfare, 150 supply. Yeah, PC bonuses are pretty much doubled doing that. Jasmine, whip everyone into shape. Make contact. Ooh, recruits cost only 5 supply. I'll wait to get more recruits after we get this guy completely squared away with his psionic abilities. We do not have enough intel. And we do not have enough supply. Alright, let's go grab the supply drop then. Data cache will take 2 days, so... Okay, wait. 1, 2. So that brings us to 10, 12. We can make contact with one more after we get these 4. I do like that. I like that a lot. Maybe just want to put one here. Or, how much? 125. The next one will be 150. So, because they keep on increasing the more you put down, so... Hmm. Yeah, just put one down.
For Sector 4, Chile.
Chile. Is this Chile? Chile, it looks a lot, you know, more Argentina than anything. Okay.
Depending on who you ask, psionics could be considered the aliens' greatest strength. Now our own Psy operatives can tap into that same power.
Prothi to Prothean, Domination. Ooh, or Void Rift. Void Rift. Yes, that is good. We'll have to change his armor, though. Prothi to Prothean is... too heavy. Just torso speaking. Surprised no one's done Mass Effect armor. I'd love to see that. Yeah, we'll keep his beard. I just thought that'd be a funny thing to see. It actually meshes quite well. Resistance comms will take 4 days. Keep scanning. Oh, we got a new mission. 237 supply, 95 intel. Oh, hell yeah. It's not that hard.
For Sector 7, Western Europe.
We are still going to be taking a lot of kernels. Wait, what is the mission? Neutralize target. Oh yeah, definitely snipers. Snipers all day. Piper now. Long range. Cactus. We need to bring Graham. Like, we need to level up all these alien guys. Walk Lord. Oh, this does dig all, but it's better than nothing. Who knows, it might save you. Yeah, we're good.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Operation Cryptstorm is a go.
We just got word from the spokesman. There's a VIP of some importance to the aliens moving through this area that the Resistance would like us to deal with. We're moving in to locate the target. Take out any hostile resistance and capture the target if possible. Use force if necessary.
What? Oh, I thought when it said neutralize target, it meant we're going to be attacking... never mind. We're going to be destroying one of their relays, but so our AO will be Paris. City of Lights. It shall be lit this day with explosions and gunfire. We are totally not terrorists. We are.
Status 1-5, target location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Oh. Why does this map seem really, really big? Oh, man, this is big. Ooh, crap. Okay. So we cannot get detected. We have 10 moves. Or we have 10 turns. Essentially 10 moves. Yeah, it's far. Real far. I mean, never mind that we actually outnumber the enemy, but the Advent Interceptors might make our lives a lot more complicated. The interceptors that would shoot down the Sky Ranger if it loitered around for too long. So we're gonna have to play this really stealthily. Kimley, get on top of the tower. You need to look out. Oh, jeez. Made me scared. Real scared, because if, got revealed, we could not make that.
Good positioning.
Yeah, I think we should loop around the left side. Either that or scale this.
Priority one. Looky here.
Oh yeah, they're dug in deep. In that building. That building's gonna be like another alien. Well, it is an alien facility, but might as well be another one of those missions. Keep Mickey there on standby just in case. Jasmine, they could walk out the door and see you. Yeah, so I'm just booking it. Like, everyone needs to move. Before something unfortunate happens.
Go.
I think there was a group up there, so and a group over here. So I just hope they don't spot.
I'm supposed to be chasing pussies, but instead I'm stuck in the bush. Wow, what is wrong with me today?
No, our snipers are our biggest liabilities right now. Yeah, we don't have time to give them a place to set up. They need to run. Run hard, run fast. Graham. You being the slowest. Oh no, it's just because the other people in front of him was like, why can't he move that far? Not a very good Jedi if you can't move far. Jenny, I believe. Well, I mean, mostly because of the big ass gun she's carrying, cannot move as fast as the rest of the snipers. Drendral, 21 move, 24. cactus. I don't blame him. I mean, let's face it, he's lugging around this big giant machine. I'm telling him to not only fight with it, but to just hide with it. Hugo can move, so I'm not worried. Castillo will be instrumental in blunting any and all advances. A myth. How fast can you go? You're not terribly fast. So, act as our rear guard. Lou can move pretty far. Oh, not that far. Stand by. Drendrel. Stand by.
Don't make a girl a promise.
Gurn, you are officially awesome with how far you can run. Unfortunately, there's not many good places to run to. Not without exposing you. Gurn is alright, I feel. They spotted one of us. Yay, nay. I guess not. Why is this? Because they can see her. Piper now has saturation fire. Kimley. We're gonna have to spring it this turn because, Sunfish is trapped, along with many of the others, and it's also a really ideal ambush. I like it. There's another group in there.
Move into position. Hostile forces spotted.
Yep. Okay. That was why I moved Kimley there. Kill zone. Grenadiers. Not a single one inside except you, and I want you to have cereal on hand. Unfortunate. We brought way too many snipers. It's the opposite of last round. There are four enemies. Let us not needlessly kill civilians or destroy our way up to the roof. The lag. Okay. Oh, I missed. Okay, sound of buzzsaws. How the fuck did you guys get revealed? Kim Lee does not have Phantom, I forget. Ah, snap. Oh no, that's definitely no bueno. To focus fire and then throw this grenade, Commander Boo. Hmm. 44. Christ. Go on, Omega. Probably gonna miss the second shot because, yeah, at least you made the first. Okay, we're gonna finish them off, so it's alright if Gordon moves. Ah, what? Always. 1 HP left. Can't get both. Why does Jasmine have a DMR? What happened to her assault rifle? I mean, regardless, that needed to happen. So that Gran could do this. I suppose it's not all bad. Yeah, we're gonna have to use Reaper. Ooh, execution. Like a boss. I'm suddenly way less worried. You can make it. Yeah, it's right, Piper now. Less than ideal. So is the 66, but... Hmm. 66 was in the realm of possibility. Oh wow. Still can't see any one of them. All the same, we need to keep moving forward, and we'll use one of our specialists to cover Iku if we brought one of them. If we didn't, there are other ways. Wonderful promotion earned. But at the cost, this is literally everyone on the map. Crap. So, Madam Sean, you have shit aim. I'm sorry, you do. You have less health. Fuck.
I got nothing. It'll only hurt for a second. I
realize that was kind of a waste of Reaper. Let's move Castilla there. Do resistance support will crash again. Jenny, I believe, is on the verge of getting flanked by 100,000 people. No! This is the one mission Whirlwind's slice will not do us any good. We need any and everyone to move up. Wow. Your aim sucks.
Whatever you say.
is uncontested too.
Okay.
Not a problem.
No, we need her to cover. Iku.
Sixty-nine.
Actually did decent amount of damage. Oh man, this is gonna be painful. Ooh. Not as painful as I thought. Jenny fell through the roof.
See that one?
Nope. Who fell through the roof? No one fell through the roof. Ooh, 6 damage. 6 damage to anyone is a lot of damage, but gotta protect Iku. Do I dare do a stupid move? Two armor. Yeah, they would most definitely murder her. Sunfish is on prime real estate.
Whatever you say.
But this could work too. Cover Sunfish as well. Alright. Hopefully that helps Jenny. Okay. Hopefully they all go after Iku. And they move up into grenade range. You throw a grenade. Oh, okay, you're suppressing. Ah, you missed, Jenny.
Still moving.
That's alright though, I mean, suppression's better than a grenade. If the Muton were smart, I'm sure he would do a grenade. Are you... Ooh, the shield is gone, and the armor is gone. Oh man, Iku's dead. He's totally dead. Not even half the enemies have moved, and Shield Bearer just made things 100 times more difficult. Oh. Yeah, that's right. Untouchable. It's alright if you fall back. Yeah. Oh, the Echo Gunner didn't move, for whatever reason. Is anyone in range to... Like, this is everyone on the map. Can anyone take down the Shield Bearer or get into range? I confident I can murder everyone in this one turn? That's it, isn't it? I can't be sure. Just to make sure I'm not gonna kill our target. Ah, fall through the roof. Nine turns to turn this around from a clusterfuck. You're floating in midair, my friend. Should have moved closer.
On my way.
Cactus.
Voy a por ti. Queda claro.
All right, I think we're gonna have to bear this for another round. Oh no. Just fire. Very nice, Cactus. Oh, a very lucky shot. And you got promoted. You don't have a whole lot of... Could be interesting. They aren't affected by flashbangs, though. Commander Wu might... We might have to use his serial. Come on, Kimberly. Whew. Come on, 8. That was an 8. Yeah.
Who's keeping score?
That was way better than anything I could have hoped for. I was hoping that would kill, but nope, of course, there's always 1 HP left. But you know what, Graham? You deserve that. Wow, okay. The sword deals more damage. Not stupid. Combat protocol.
Roger, Commander.
Oh, okay, Graham's not getting that,
Can't be dead enough.
Move further into the building. Again, it's alright. Ah, you missed. I'll decide what to do with you later. It's a 46. Best I can give you. You actually hit, I think. Or no, it was a stock. I don't know. Jenny can smite anyone. Gendril can... can do this and be really awesome. Get rid of the Echo Gunner. Nice, Gendril. Very nice. Come on, Mickey. Wow, that was an 87.
Come on, focus.
Yeah, focus. Yeah, Sean, just run. Yeah, whatever I say, and what I say is you run. Run hard, run fast. You can't do dick.
stubborn. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you.
Very nice. Gurn is in a weird situation. Oh boy. So is Graham. Graham's in a weird spot as well. Yuko is just almost dead, so... Am I desperate enough to do that? I might be.
I'm with you.
All right, Jenny. I was like, did he not die?
Impressed yet?
Well, trust me, I know what I'm doing. Mostly. We're gonna get cereal, Stop trying to hit yourself. Oh, damn it. Get the feeling this is Iku's last battle.
Enemy destroyed.
Oh, that was really not what I expected. Okay, well at least he's gonna attack Lou. Or no, he's gonna...
It's F right now, so I need you to relay a message. Tell the girl with the green hair in my room to not touch my stuff!
Oh man, that was way better tonight than this...
The only person who shoots me is me!
Wow, okay, that went a lot better than it should have. Oh man. Yep, that went way better than it should have. Than it had any right to.
Keep moving.
la orden.
I thought at the very least Jesse would die. Or not, well, Iku. Fire Jesse to save Iku. Iku already ranked up, so not much point. That's okay. Doesn't fully count as a kill, does it? All right, Lou, time to run. Fire your pistol, Piper, now. Very good.
Just like old time.
Stilo. Should not be able to kill. I mean, like, can kill him. Okay. Just take the kill.
Taken care of.
Jenny, take the shot. Subdue the target.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
It's down. All right, everyone. Not too bad if I don't say so myself. Right, sir, madam. We're gonna have company soon, so.
Reloading.
Absolutely.
Oh, I gotta go. See you later.
Voy a ello.
Oh.
No problem, boss.
Let's move to secure the building. Exactly what I thought.
Venice 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Get going.
Mickey, pick up the hostage. Graham will. Let's see if we can get him to rank up, or at least get another couple kills.
tight!
Deploying grapple.
This is how you use grapple really well.
Ready to go. On Overwatch. I'm on it.
Let's get him.
Tired of waiting around.
Position confirmed. Not a problem.
Get over here.
Allá voy.
Come on over,
on the watch.
Yeah, keep your head down.
All right, Jasmine. Do just reload.
I can handle that.
So much to tell you. So many more.
Puedo hacerlo.
Cactus rank up. Oh, oops. Okay, hotkeys weren't working for a second. Alright, they're just gonna walk into a wall of gunfire. A lot of shield bearers. Oh, wow, you had him in your sights, and you fucked it up. He shot a dead body. Enjoyed the background music. That must be real life Cactus Bill. Yeah, let's see if we can't get Piper now. Oh god! I'm so sorry. Did what you could, which is to die, but oh man, I feel really bad. That was not meant to happen. Alright, and we still have 6 moves, so probably gravely overestimated the threat to everyone. And I did not think you would execute him. Alright, fuck it. Everyone, pull out. Who has a hostage? You have him. Get all the vets to pull out first.
Whatever you say. Wide awake and
visible. VIP secure and in position for evac.
Gotta keep moving.
It'll be easy.
Okay. didn't know why the camera didn't kind of glitch like that, but it wouldn't let me switch from Gurn.
On the move.
Cactus. You are the last person. You do not leave people behind, though. So. Iku, oops. You evac.
No hay problema, jefe.
Let's do this.
Should be everyone. Should be.
Me marcho.
Oh no, it wasn't. Who's left? Right there. Yes, as it must be right there. I'm sorry. All Sky Rangers loaded and ready to head back to base. Just leaving behind a pile of enemies. That was kind of a frantic skirmish by the side of a building. I didn't think all of us were going to come out of that, but we did. We did. Sunfish. You already have fairly high mobility. And I think hull turning, like, we need to focus on more team abilities. Covering fire. Oh yeah, so like that complements your kill zone so well. You're gravely wounded. Salvo could actually sort of be useful. I want to know what, like, before their classes got messed up, what they would have been like. Because they have their own classes. Scope.
Hello, Commander.
Okay. First things first. Sir, Madam. Your weapon is getting an upgrade. Get rid of this trash thing. Put in superior scope. Sneeze cry. Personal combat sims. Let's upgrade your weapon, advanced laser sight, auto-litter, yeah, you're good. I know there were a couple of people I wanted to change out, or to modify their stuff. We can modify your sword, if forgot about that. Please tell me. Oh, no. I was going to say a repeater would be nice. Superior laser sight we'll have to do. And none of that affects it at all. Horseshoe. For want of a horseshoe, the kingdom fell. And yada yada yada. But what if we had a horseshoe? So, that's a light reference to that. I like that. Okay, and that's Jasmine's. Take the mag rifle. I don't know why everyone's weapons keep disappearing. You need better mobility. Same with Legend and guess who? Iku. You're gonna get more HP. You have 4 HP right now. Alright, I like where we are. What's this? No, Scorched Earth, Unstaffed Soldier, no, it's alright. Expires in 9 days. Again, even though we've kind of awkwardly run out of intel or ran low enough before, I'm not worried about it now.
Setting course for Sector 10.
So let's just do this.
Attempting to establish.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do.
I am ready to
begin. Yep, see 134. We still have more. Basic scope, instant. Pretty standard stuff, this, Commander. In fact, we already have almost identical ones on our sniper rifles. So yes, easy. Next, codename Ra. Why'd they all disappear? Oh well, Let's do another alien cache.
You make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Just give the word and I'll get started.
Amend bomb. Alright, there's not much I want to really buy. Get an advanced scope? Oh, it's not worth 100 supply, especially when we can get them for free. Superior perception. Advanced perception. I'll take 3 days. Yeah, I'd like that. I'll just put one here. Advanced materials. Hellmail. Ooh. Hellweave's big brother does everything a Hellweave does, but better. Further, it completely protects the user from electrical damage and mitigates some melee damage. Mind Seal. Because of our advancements in psionic materials research, psionic isn't a... never mind. We have been able to unlock new elements of the alien technology. The Mind Seal, the product of this research, not only renders soldiers completely immune to any negative mental conditions, including panic, mind control, stuns, and disorientation, but also increases their will and makes them immune to psi damage. Awesome. Combat Tracker. It's just an upgraded battle scanner. Nanoscale. Gamson? Second generation Under Armour. Significant boost with to health and armor. Let's just get this.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Wait. Did I just... it's a superior lightsaber? What? Okay, again, Graham needs to become like an awesome support, and unless he is just worthless. Ooh, what happened to the lightsaber? Oh, wait. Yeah, that's odd. Castillo, I think I just found something of yours. Horseshoe, we'll downgrade that, Blade of Doom. It's a kind of a generic name, but it has a repeater. You know what? Keep clicking on this. Horseshoe. Meanwhile. I just realized something. Gimli, we have this fusion blade, but we also have plasma katanas for you. Because that's what you wanted. You also get that. And so... Mickey. Gets... yeah, just generic random name. Cleaver. Okay. We're all good.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
Let's get Blue Screen Protocol, or, yeah, we have enough spider suits. No. That. Ooh, yes, superior lightsaber. That is a shit ton of damage.
Resistance communications facility now operational.
Okay, so we have enough contacts to connect with the rest of the world. Sweet. Perception.
Hey, Commander.
Why not? We're gonna have to definitely get more supplies from the black market. Or this could happen. Do we need scientists? Supply? Or intel? Oh, wait. We need to stop this. Intel it is. Ooh, an enemy unknown. I literally do not know what could be left. I thought we encountered everything. It's probably some new Advent Ascension thing. Alright. So I believe this is probably a good place to leave off. All these guys, just get them gone. Yeah, this is gonna be an issue, like, moving forward is, all these people. We're always gonna have pretty much slots being wasted instead of being able to train these guys. I mean, suppose one way we could mitigate it. Is to put Commander Wu on here. Fire discipline. I find myself using that more than Oscar Mike. Put one here. We can always pull him out after this, that's why I'm not worried. Is there anyone that I really don't like their stats or their abilities? Like, anyone that could be better? Ooh, as odd as it is, Nebu. Medical protocol. No, I'm really not a fan of Raythier. Like, Nebu can come later, but Raythier, right now. Okay, so that just puts three people out of commission for a little. Two people out of commission. Sorry, Jasmine. You and Nebula have to find another mission to go on. Those two are, like, power partners. Seriously. You guys saw how well they did in the base defense. As odd as it is, what's not bringing you any majors? They're a bit close to ranking up. What is the mission? Recover an item. Oh, so we probably want no Nebus here, so we don't need another. Yeah, we don't need another specialist. Ooh, yeah, and Graham gets the... Ooh, all of our items upgraded. Yeah, I forgot about that. Gurn. Still not satisfied with how Gurn is turning out. Yeah, take the shield. Cactus. Just take your regular plasma. Ian was always the guy after power gen. Okay. Wow, ZK's character looks really badass. I'm just gonna say that. Operation Jagged Star.
We just got word from the Resistance. One of their operatives located an Advent data vault in this area, storing information critical to the latest alien operation. We're moving in to seize that data and stop their progress before this goes any further. Eliminate any hostile contacts and secure the area.
Alright, so outside of St. Petersburg, a very small town. Alright, so we just have to recover an item from what looks like a hidden admin facility. Saw quite a few enemies.
Beat on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
I don't know why these guys already have arrows or an action point spent. Okay, so this is where we will leave off. It has been a good two missions, and with that, I will see you next time.